The integer 5 is blank 0, A equal to, B less than, or C greater than. The integer 5 is a positive number, and any positive number is greater than 0 and any negative number. So if we're comparing to 0, that means our answer is C greater than.